One thing that I really hate is how we are no longer in the 80s. I wish Doc Brown from Back to the Future could take me back there now in his DeLorean car.
I'm going back to the 80s, a decade of fun. You could make lots of cash and gender bend in the sun. You could dress like a ponce or a pirate from space and draw wavy lines on your face.
Margaret Thatcher, shoulder pads, new kids on the block,
fresh
body popping,
funny Eddie Murphy,
metal Mickey,
a day-glow sock,
New York girls who dressed all slutty, boys from Camden who were
nutty,
the king of pop when he was black, Shack Attack.
I live in the 80s, my life is fantastic. I've got a giant flat made of money and plastic. I play Space Invaders, I drive a C5. What a great time to be alive.
This is a sample of James Brown.
Ow!
We couldn't play one.
Scratching.
I'm a sexy woman.
We had the Beastie Boys for tea. Their behavior was disgraceful. They vomited on Adamant and Boy George got a faceful. Ad-Rock broke my Rubik's Cube and Mike D punched Rick Astley. MCA watched MTV. The whole thing was just ghastly.
The 80s were destroyed by the Beastie Boys. They were so rude and made a terrible noise. Why did they have to
shout
at the end of every
line?
Before them everything was fine. Oh, take me back today, it's horrible here. This crappy 80s music, unemployment and fear. Oh wait, they had those then, of course I nearly forgot. In fact, things haven't changed a lot.